everyone, this is TikaroHD here, and welcome back to another episode of Simulation Protocol 2, Overload. We are back in the Nexus, in the Wool Monument area, and we're here next to the altars. We have the Haste altar already activated, but we also have the Speed and Strength altar available to us. To change an altar, we have to use an Elder Amulet. I acquired this by Intersection 3, I think. Yeah, I think it was in Intersection 3. It was hidden away. And I'm going to be using it for one of these. I already have the Haste. I don't think I want the Speed. I think I want the Strength the most. Just to hit enemies harder. Let's do that. Yeah! Okay, we got Strength. Nice! So now we can kill enemies quicker. I already have a pretty good efficiency pick, so I can destroy spawners pretty fast. And, I think I'm pretty light on my feet already. I don't need speed, maybe. Although it would be helpful. Today we're also going into Intersection 3 and into the Cyan Wool area. I think this is the last one for Intersection 3. We've already gone from Cathedral Blaze and Cabinet of Adrenaline. No, wait. We haven't done that yet. That one is the jumpy thing. Yeah, we have to jump over lava. That is crazy. But we have to do Cyan next, because it's next on the Wool Monuments. So let's get in here. I think it's water channels all over this area. It's all over here. All right, let's get in here. We were in here previously. We lit up most of the area. And wait, hold on. I think I forgot something. No, that's good. Alright, view bobbing, that's right. I always turn view bobbing off because in between videos I record a little bit of like an intro for the area. You know, just for cinematic use. I use the different rules for that, and I also turn off mobs. So I always have to remember to turn it back on. Alright, let's get in here. Get this spawner here as well. Yeah, sometimes I accidentally forget to turn on mobs again, and I'm in an area and recording, and I'm like, oops, I forgot, and I have to redo the whole thing over again. boy. But here we go. Oh, that's some good gear. Hi there. You're still spawning. Where are you? Are you under... Yeah, you're right here. Okay. Hey! No. There's another spawner here. Oh, okay, fine. So let's get down here. Hello, zombie. Goodbye. Goodbye. Alright, there's a chest here. Oh, it's a pretty good helmet. Awkward potions. Are awkward potions necessary to make other good potions? Or is it for the bad potions? I forget. Oh, here's another spawner. Oh no. Things. I do not like wither skeletons. What sword is this? It's really good. Oh wait, it's a strength. That's right. Dang it, guys. Dang it. Alright, so I have a Smite 2 Fire Spec 1 sword, plus the strength boost I have on me. So that's really good against undead enemies. That was a piggy spawner. That was weird. Oh, instant health 3. Woo, and resistance. That is a good potion. I like that. Let's take care of you. Man, one shot. I love it. Love it so much. Let's get this. I want the experience. I'm at level 40. I really want an enchanting table. I want to enchant my stuff. Please. Please and thank you. Aw, man. Broken ladders. Again. There's a gas spawner. Am I really on normal? Because... this is really easy. No creeper. Yeah, boy. Okay, let's quickly go here. Hi there. Well, I got that. That was the thing. And you're dead. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's line up a little bit here. I wonder if there's anything over there. I don't see anything. Well, the spawner's down there. Gotta be careful not to fall down there. Oh no! Spiders! Please! No! Alright, let's quickly! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh goodness. Alright, phew. While I'll let those skeletons bob and, you know, swim in there, I want to get up here. There's some stuff that I want. And this. Got that. Alright, I want to make sure not to light up everything, so the max spawn doesn't happen. Alright, ooh, what's that down there? Is there... I thought there was a spawner right behind that one. Oh no! And no! Go away! Oh, it's still alive! Man. Okay, how much more? 17 seconds? I don't want that. I do not want that. That. Yeah, my pick is just fine without the haste on me. And strength is very beneficial. So let's get these. Oh, no! Wither! No. Or wither skeleton. Ah! Dang it! Oh! Zombie! Oh no! So many things! Alright, you better not last for too long. Alright, so I have some awkward potions. I actually have nether warts, so I don't really need to carry them. Well, I guess I need the glass. I'll carry them for the glass bottles. Alright. There's probably stuff up there. We got strength. Ooh. What's this? Efficiency 3, Fortune 3, Unbreaking 2 pick. It's golden. It's an okay pick. Let's see. I'm gonna toss some junk. Preferably not in the way where I'm going. Oh, no, 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 here. Alright, okay, things are good. Ah, spiders! Can't I get a moment's rest? Ooh, this is cool. Skeletons, you're ruining it. Oh, yes, fight each other, that's fine. Alright, so what do I not want in my inventory? I don't want these. Those are fine. I guess I can drop the coal. I have a bunch of coal back at base. Redstone. Alright. Let's just clear these guys out. Alright. Alright, oh, ow! Got it! Oh, no! Oh, thank you, Creeper. You destroyed the skeleton for me. Alright, got this guy too. And I think there's... I don't see any chests on the other side. So I think I'm good for not going over there. I might want to light up a little bit. Oh, I'm on the arrow. What are you guys doing in there? How did you get there? I don't see any spawners. I guess maybe they walked. Eh, well. Let's head up here. Oh, no. Man. These guys are relentless. And I was actually testing out the 1.9 capabilities on a single player world, and it's pretty difficult to fight enemies. Pretty difficult, I've got to say. Armor is pretty different as well. Swinging your sword, it's fast, but it's not as powerful as the axe. And I really want to get a cape in here. That would be awesome to fly around in a super hostile area, but it'd also be very dangerous. Let's get this. Got a lot of arrows. Let's go down here. See, maps should change a lot from what I could see in 1.9. Because it's very different. Very different indeed. Alright, so is there a stairway? Did I miss it? I missed it. It's right here. Alright, going down, going down. Got a bridge here. Here's a skeleton. Of course. There's that. There's probably one on the other side as well. Let us see. Yes, there is. It's a zombie spawner. Not as bad. So is the wool gonna be like right in this building, right here? Oh boy. Oh no. No. The stuff. I want the stuff. But the spawners. I guess I should have known. I saw spawners up there, but I didn't, you know, pay attention. The bow isn't as good as it was before. Well, it is a power 2 bow. Go away. Go away. I want the stuff. Oh no! No! I had a clear shot up there, and you just ruined it. You just ruined it. Alright, got this. Alright, I think that's good. I don't think they'll spawn now. There we go. So I need to take care of this guy. Anyone else? Anyone else? I don't think so. Oh wait! No! He was under the block! Oh, I'm mad. Alright. That's not... I guess it's not too bad. There were some books that I would have wanted. But you have to roll with the punches. That's what you have to do in a super hostile map. Learn from your mistakes. Although I really didn't see that he could have gone under that block. I didn't see that there was a possibility of that. Oh man. Alright, okay, let's do that. Alright, that's good. I have a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff that I want to keep. Do I have enough for the wool? Maybe. Yeah, I probably will. I'm gonna make another space in my inventory by placing torches. Alright. Oh, witch! Witch, 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 witch. Got you. And there's that skeleton spawner up there, the wither skeleton spawner. But I think I'm good for not taking it out. Oh, enchanting table! Must have. Let's take care of the areas over here first. Some zombie spawners. I was half expecting a creeper spawner right up here, just dropping right onto the chest. Oh boy. Alright, got a really good pick here. Got some of those. I don't want any more awkward potions. It's so awkward to carry. Ha ha ha. Actually, let's toss these in here. I'll get them later. Let's get. Ah, he got in the way. Alright, let's get this. I hear a lot of things. Oh! Hi. Oh, okay. You know. Ow. There's ghasts as well. So there's skeletons and wither skeletons and spiders in here, as well as a witch. Kill the witch. It's a wicked witch. Another witch. Two witches. Three witches. Alright, let's go. Come on, guys. Stop spawning. What? Oh. Man. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Okay. Going back. Alright, we're back over here. Creeper's always trying to come up behind us and destroy our good day. We can't let them have their way. We need to destroy these things. Ah! Alright. Got all of these. Okay. Alright. We're good. We're good. We're good-ish. Okay. Let's get this guy. I also need to destroy these spawners. As well as place all this stuff in a chest. Because my inventory's full. Man, that creeper came up right behind me. I was like, what? Where's that creeper sound? Of course, behind me. Alright, let's put the stuff in here. Need this. That's good. Alright, our stuff pretty much survived. So let's get this with Smite 3. That's good. Now we have an enchanting table. Ooh, the possibilities. Ooh, man. There's another skeleton coming towards us. Let's get these boots here. There's a lot of extra arrows. I want to put all the loots I don't need at the moment in here. I like smites. I like the smite sword. It's really good. And that bow. I want this bow because it has punch. Where is a really good pick? I want this pick. I'm really waiting for those guys to appear around the corner. Maybe this pick. I was using it before. Torches. Put the coal in here. Already have strength. Let's see. Okay, I think we're pretty good. Lots of golden apples. Let's put that there. Got that. Alright. Almost done. I'm almost done, guys. Alright, I think that's good for now. Okay. Let us go up here. We've already got the enchanting table pretty secure, so we'll grab it in a bit. I don't want to head back with it just yet. Man, all these spiders. They're spawning here all the time. Wait a minute. Where's my strength? Where is it? Does it go away after I die, or is this a glitch? I thought I had the haste when I died last time. That's not good. Oh boy. Oh, was that the wool? I think that was the wool. Alright, come on. Oh, there we go. Yes, I hear you, ghasts. Why are you here, skeleton? Oh boy. Hi. Yo. Yo. Alright. Got that. So we won't have any more problems with spiders coming up behind us. Man, I really want that strength. That was really good to have. I mean, we almost made it through without dying, but it just couldn't happen that way. Oh man, I'm on fire. I'm withered. Alright, and I actually need to get another sword. I just realized that as it broke. Alright, oh, a skeleton. Is there a spawner near here? Let's get. I think I saw. Yeah, sharpness 3. Sharpness 3 sword. So let's do this. And that's good. I want to do this quickly. But carefully. Although, am I ever careful? I think I'm pretty reckless. Alright, let's get up here. Try to find out what's above us. Maybe it's a... Oh, it's a bunch of stuff. Oh, that's a witch! No, don't blow up the chest! No, can you actually blow up chests? I need to get the spawner. Can I get it? No, yes, no, maybe. Ow. Go away. Thank you. Oh no. It broke. Oh jeez! Why? I'm scared. Alright, well I got some health potions. That's good. I think it was a golden apple as well. It's not too bad. I have to be careful though. I'm very low. And all these ghasts, I think they're still spawning. Let me not go over here. Oh my gosh. Oh jeez Louise. Guys, calm down. Well, at least this area is lit up now. That's a good thing. Right. Ooh, cyan wool, yes. Yes. Where does this go to? Is it just another tower to a guest spawner? Oh, stuff. I want stuff. And let's ignore those guys. We don't need them. We've got each other. Oh boy. I see that other tower right there. Do I want to go to that? Is there a thing in there? I don't see a way up. Can I make a way up? Is there anything up here? Or am I just doing this for nothing? Yeah, there doesn't seem to be an inside. I'm just going higher and higher. Man, this is a good pick. Alright, come on. Where's the top? There's the top. Alright. There's nothing up here. Okay. Gotta go back down. Let's get the enchanted table and try to gather as much stuff as we can so we can run out of here. Alright, we're down here. We're safe. Ish. Oh. Why did you have to be down here? Alright, I think an iron pick can gather this up. Is this trapped? It's kind of raised like this, like there could be a block right there. I'm not liking this. This is very suspicious. Ah! Whoa! Ah! Ee. Oh, I just saw the sparkle. It's actually a spawner. Why was there a red torch there? That freaked me out. I thought it was just the spawner. Oh man. Hold on. Was this just something? It's probably just to scare us. Yeah, it was just to scare us. Well, scare me at least. Oh, phew. Alright, whoa. Lots of stuff. I'll have to make multiple trips. Let's gather most of the stuff. Most of the stuff I want is very shiny, so it's very easy to see. Let's do that. And I guess I'll come back for the rest. Okay. And let's make a safe getaway. Or, well, quick getaway. Did I go in here? All the way up? I did. Yeah, I did. Bye, guys. Bye. I don't care about you. You can scream and shoot things at me all you want. I'm gonna ignore you. I guess if I ever need gas tears, I can go up there. There's a lot. So many. Hi, creeper. Alright, we're almost out of here. Then we're gonna place the wool in the wool monuments, and we're gonna end the episode. I think this was pretty successful. We didn't lose any we did lose some stuff. I blew up a chest or two. My fault. Whoops. But I think we're doing pretty good. Ow. Alright, we're almost up here. And next episode, I think we're going into... Was it the brown wall? Is it the brown wall next? Because I saw it in Intersection 3. Possibly. Then we can go on to Intersection 4. Then... Intersection 5? For the black wall? Or is it just connected to one of the other areas? I'm not sure. Possibly the latter. Let's go over here. And the eye indicates that it is the teleportation room. Let's go in here. We're almost there. Wall monuments. Get some speed. Alright, we're cruising. And we're here. Nice. So it's actually the blue wall next. That's interesting. Wasn't the blue wall inside the intersection 3? Or intersection 4, I think. I'll have to see next time. But yeah, sign wool! Bam! We got it! We got it, yeah! Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I had a lot of fun. So much fun. I'll see you guys next time in the next episode of Simulation Protocol 2 Overload. Hope you guys have a good day. Bye-bye!